In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to fix the no sound issue in Facebook videos. If you're dealing with this problem, don't worry, it's an easy fix with just a few simple steps. First, open the Facebook mobile app and tap the menu button located at the right corner of the screen. Next, scroll down a bit and select Settings and Privacy, then tap Settings. On the Settings page, scroll down until you find the Preferences section. Within this section, look for an option called Media and tap on it. Here, you'll see an option labeled Sound in the app. If this option is disabled, that's likely why you can't hear any sound on Facebook. To fix this, toggle the switch to turn it on. Once enabled, it will resolve the issue of no sound. If you're still experiencing no sound, check if the sound is working on other apps or websites on your device. If the issue is specific to Facebook, try updating the app or clearing its cache. That's it for this tutorial. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more helpful tutorials like this one. Thanks for watching and have a great day.